Cerebellar disorders are classified based on the location of lesions as midline lesions and hemispherical or lateral lesions. The midline comprises of the anterior and posterior vermis, the flocculonodular lobe,